Namaste. Welcome to my home. My name is Arav. I'm going to show you how I make homemade pizza. First, we have piyaz, tomato, donia, and capsicum, and olive. To make this, you need pito and some water, and then mix it up until it becomes this, and then leave it out in a container with a lid for a few minutes until it gets puffy. To make it fluffy too, we put some yeast so it gets fluffiness, because I love fluffy pizza. After that, I'm gonna put the sauce. I'm gonna spread the sauce all around it. Then I'm gonna put some cheese. Pizza is ready. I'm gonna take it out of the oven. This pizza is gonna be very tasty. It has everything.
It's yummy.